Jerry's intellectual capital, 41 through 45, the next, or the ninth group of five. 41, how can I make your life easier? It really is a great sales question. Maybe if you even internally do it within your company, you don't have to overtly say it to the client or your client base. But how can I make your life easier? It's a really good starting point. Shows you some of the connectors or the fine tuning you can do to your solution or your offering. Suggest you take that to heart and do it. 42, the no-brainer. If you're literally at point A and you want to get somebody to move to point B, make it a no-brainer. Just get them to go from A to B. Don't, no questions asked, no thinking. How do you make it so easy to go from A to B? Make it a no-brainer. No one has to challenge it or think. 43, when you ride point, this is, you generally see this for the executive levels or even at the sales end. If when you ride point, when you're at the front end, you'll go through the high highs, like deal's going through, and you go through the low lows. No, the deal's not happening. So 43, when you ride point, you're going to go through the high highs and the low lows. Be careful or cognizant of that. 44, sometimes it'll get, actually 4 is my favorite number. This is a good one I got from, I can't remember the lady's LDM. Those are initials. Everything, sometimes it'll get worse before it gets better. Keep that in mind. From LDM, sometimes it'll get a little lower or get a little worse before it gets better, so don't despair. There's still something good that can come up from the final result. And 45, one of my favorite sayings, I don't know why I started picking this up, but it's my way of calling BS on some people, but quote unquote, you're lying to yourself. Just, if you hear me say that, it's just maybe a way of challenging or coming back at you, but are you quote-unquote deluding yourself and somehow missing something? 45, are you lying to yourself? Thank you.